Hello ladies, I'll be making a review of this Sensationnel rainmaker in color 1B. This is it right here. It's a natural hair texture, more of a blown out natural hair with coils. And I'll be trying, well, as two combs at the front, a comb at the back. And this is how it looks like, guys. It also has an adjustable straps here. It's a side part, not a deep side, but a side part. And this is how it looks like. No baby hairs, but I guess you guys can actually manipulate it and have baby hairs if you want. And this is how it looks like, guys. 16 inches. This is literally a work hair, and like when you go to work, brunch, friends at home, I'll be friends, and just looks really cute. It doesn't have baby hairs, guys. No baby hairs, nothing, but ooh, my hair. Here it is, guys. The Sensationnel Koi kinks&co. These are the colors it does have. But I suggest ladies with natural hair go with the natural colors. You can fluff it out. Still, it's so cute. This, yeah. I am 5'3", and it's topping here, down here. So it's more of a 16 inches, and literally looks nice. It's more of a blowout natural hair with coils. I like it. I'll see how this holds up in 2 weeks time. Let's see. Let's hope it actually holds up really well. That's it guys, like and subscribe and share my video. I'll be bringing more wig reviews. Thanks.